stand by for action. Anything can happen in the next half hour.
Welcome to my channel. Hope you're staying safe and well. Today is the first day of May 2022. It's a Sunday and the time is exactly 7:15 in the morning. Here's the weather conditions. And we've got the Husky. This is its Maiden plus one. I did a real bad landing with it on the Maiden.
No! Wait!
Decided to use this 4,500 mAh, 45C discharge, 4S, and it's at 98%. That's okay there. Set to the Husky. Got mid-rates. One thing I must say, I've still got an ear infection in my right ear and I cannot hear anything from it unless I pull it down. If I'm shouting, I apologise. 4.5 minutes on the clock. Throttle cut is on. Okay, I've done a classic here. I've connected the flaps to the ailerons and the ailerons to the flaps. Give me a second. Right, now we should be okay. That's better. So we got right, left aileron, up, down, elevator, right, left rudder. I've got a good mix with my rudder. Okay, we're all good. Check the throttle. Okay, we're good. All right, let's go fly. Okay, I'm just gonna put this, let's check that center of gravity once more. I was laughing at Brian the other day, but there are more squares on the ground, or more markings. Turn it into wind. Okay, there we have it. Taking off. now. Loops like that. That's really good. Wind's a bit chilly. So it's a lovely noise. Just over half throttle. Cut it back because it's coming with the wind. Right. A little bit more height. Try a roll. Oh, rolls are horrible. I might have to put high rates on for a roll. Oh, no, that's wrong. Sorry. I finally got it right. Yeah, not very good. I have to work on those rolls. Oh, I know what it is, it's because I've got rudder mixing. Sushi balloons. Good. Oh, excellent. Yeah, excellent. It's a bit foggy, but it's my glasses. Oh, what a beautiful baby. All right. I'm going to attempt a touch and go, and the wind picks up just as I say that. Oh, just and the wind picks up just as I say that. Oh, just I hope the camera's working to pick that up. Okay, timer's going. All right, here we go. We're going to land. And then again, she bounced, going round. Did not like that. I'm going to try that without the landing flaps and use takeoff flaps. Alright, landing. There we go, retrieving. Flaps up. There we are.
Throttle cut on.
That was me doing a Brian. Sorry, Brian. Retrieving. Well, it's a heavy aeroplane. I don't want to taxi it back. I want to find out how much battery I've used. Right. There we go. I need some concourse photos of a wasn't the idea. Okay, so that was 1 minute 11 seconds above 4:30. Whoops. Let's see what the battery's like. Yeah, it's got a bit of warmth in there. Tighten that Velcro. I think I needed straps. Yeah, it's quite warm, the battery. And it's down at 14%. God, this thing eats them. Holy cow! Right, that's not good. That's 3.78, 3.78, 3.77. But again, I ran too long. I've got 4 minutes 30 on the clock. That's 1 minute 11 over. So I'm going to have to drop the half minute off the clock and leave this to 4. There it has. It's gone up to 28. So it's settling down. It's still a bit low, so I've got to watch that. I don't want to puff these batteries out. These are good batteries, by the way. Right, flight one out of the way. So there it is behind me, the Husky. It doesn't half like chewing up batteries, I can tell you. But I'm going to fly it again. I'm enjoying flying it. Try and get those landings right with the flaps. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay well. I look forward to you joining me on another video. Cheers.